Do either of you want my leftover panda?
I'm thinking about door dashing something.
That's probably a good decision. I feel like eating panda, like you're, especially before bracket, you're like weighing like, is it better for me to just not eat something or to put like poison in my body for sustenance?
I'm probably going to eat something unhealthy anyway. But
fair.
Panda, it hits me. It hits me. You got it.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Cool.
I told this guy I was going to mentor him, so I feel like this is going to be helpful.
Oh, Paulo Kalindi. How do you feel about Paulo's play style?
I never really watched him play for an extended period of time. He picks my color. I like that. Okay. So, yeah, he's getting shine. I wouldn't really recommend doing that soft backer at this percent. That's,
yeah.
That's magic.
Just asking
again. Okay, he's just like... Okay. Yeah, I'm trying to see what he's going for. He wasn't really reacting close to range. He like jumped and then he saw Fox kind of come close and he's like, I guess I'll kind of back air here.
I do really like the run up boost grab.
Yeah,
like
that's nice. Yeah. I mean, it's like just so easy to be like really overwhelmed and just start throwing shit out. I mean,
right.
I'm sure you'll see me do it too if I play Kalindi later today.
Yeah.
Right now, I just have like zero chance of beating Kalindi. Like, my tech skill is not good enough right now, and I have no punish game. That was good.
Yeah. I feel like doing stuff like that is, it kind of shows that, like, yeah, he's getting overwhelmed in close space, but he's not really panicking too much. He's still choosing a smart option.
Yeah. I'm not really sure.
But this is...
Yeah.
It's tough.
It is really tough.
Like,
okay.
You're getting hit constantly. Right?
I like the wave dash back. He probably picked the wrong move, but it was the right idea. Like, wave dash back. Yeah, to, like, beat the air. Oh, that was all really good. It was like he had all the spacing stuff down. He just needed to, like, pick the right move and, like, do it at the right timing.
Yeah.
No, he should have just drifted to the ledge there.
Yeah.
Like, Kalindi gave him the ledge for free.
Yeah.
You gotta watch what the Fox is doing, and then, like, just, like, pick the... If he gives you a free, like, recovery action, oh, that's lucky.
Oh, that... Yeah. Interesting roll down smash.
Nice. Okay, I like the needle.
Yeah. I think, once... Now that Paulo's got him at, like, a higher percent, he'll probably be a bit more controlled, because a lot of, like, the overwhelmingness kind of comes from Kalindi knowing that he can just crouch cancel a ton of shit stuff.
That was great. That was actually so good. That's a great way to deal with Fox jumping at you, is you just jump over him with a short hop and then bear him. That was super, super good. Yeah, you got shine in the air.
Shine in the air,
yeah, Paul's got some stuff, you know. Obviously, like, he's getting whooped, like, that's what we expected. But,
yeah,
like,
but it's...
The ideas are, like, coming together.
Yeah, yeah. Can Paulo learn something? So,
like, he's not doing significantly worse than I would do. Oh, I love that boost grab.
Yeah.
That was great. Yep. What can Fox not CC from Sheik aside from grab? So if you space your aerials depending on the percent, it becomes, like, kind of a read. Like, for example, like, Kalindi's crazy, so he can, like, if he reads me bearing him at zero, he can actually, he's, like, CC grabbing for that, but it's like a pretty hard read. And you can always, like intermix up, like, the timings and stuff. So it's, like, really hard just because you're, like, a lot of your stuff becomes a mix-up, like, when it, like, for example, like, Marth, like, spacing an aerial against you is just not a mix-up, it just hits you. Right? But with Sheik against Fox, a low percent, you have to be more tricky with your timing and stuff. That was great.
Yeah.
He needed to position himself better to, like, follow up after he knocked him down, though. He, like, gave him too much space. I think maybe he expected him to roll in, and that's okay, but if that was the case, then he telegraphed it too much. Fox also can't CC needles, obviously, so that's good. Other than that, yeah, you're pretty much out of luck. he can't CC... he might not be able to CC second hit of... I think, I don't know. I'm actually not sure if he can CC second hit of up tilt. I think true CC he can, but he can't ASDI down it, which is a big difference. Like, when a lot of people say CC, they mean ASDI down. Like, a lot of the time, like, Kalindi specifically likes to run around and crouch, but not every Fox is just going to run around and crouch.
Yeah.
Like, we're, like, more concerned about ASDI down. Great grab, wow.
How does, what about down smashing at, like, lower percents versus
pretty
Fox?
Risky. Yeah. I would kneel there. Okay, that was really interesting.
Yeah.
Well, I don't
grab.
Know what he's doing. This is,
oh,
oh my
he's
god, okay.
Going for again. Dude, maybe he knows something about.
Interesting, okay. I would have, what would I have done there? Okay, so the first, after he grabbed him the first time, that was actually kind of cool, but then after the second time, I would have done jump instant air. And then,
not
like,
needles.
Drifted downwards. That was a really interesting scenario, though. Yeah. Nice. Okay, well, the wave dash back was nice, but then he didn't react because he could have just F-tilted, not dash jack. I'm not sure if he's reacting wrong or if he's just not reacting. I think he's just not reacting. Like, being reactive and, like you know, semi-reactive and neutral is, like, what it's all about, I feel like. Okay. Clendy will hold shield a lot after she hits a shield because we all like to F-tilt or, you know, do something else. So try to keep him honest every once in a while and call him out for grabbing or, like, moving out of shield or something. Well, not moving out of shield because he's not doing that as often until you start calling him out for it, I think. I don't remember that well. Part of the problem with, like, not coming back and then playing your locals is that, like, you forget how people play.
Yeah.
Like, especially the people you have to play a lot. But, I mean, ultimately, like, if it's a player better than you, like, I'm sure it benefits me more than Kalindi to play him often. See, no, I wouldn't have done that F-tilt there. Again, like, it's, like, the same scenario when he just, like, calls...
Okay,
no, you have to grab the ledge faster than that. Because if he had done anything else, if Kalindi had done any other angle, he would have been too slow. But, I mean, it worked out, so that's good. Paulo's doing some good stuff. Okay, not so bad. Yeah, I mean, I like the idea of throwing the needles there, but it just didn't work out.
Probably not a purposeful left.
I don't like that fair comeback to the stage. Yeah, like it's getting a little greedy trying to hit him, but I mean, that worked. Okay, not a bad idea.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. No, I think I would have just kept falling in there at him.
Oh, really?
Yeah, maybe. I actually don't know.
It's hard.
I'm not sure.
It's hard to know.
I tend to make those decisions in the heat of the moment. Oh,
ooh,
grab.
I like that
he. The movement, see, a lot of the time his movement actually is pretty good, and then he just doesn't do the right thing after because he's not, like, really paying attention. Like, he's not really reacting. This is actually really good. Paul has, in my opinion, if he's, like, playing like this, he has a lot of potential.
I think, even though he didn't end up, like, capitalizing off of, like, getting behind, I kind of appreciate the just, like, get to center stage, you know?
Yeah.
I've been in the corner for a long time.
That's fine. No, not that.
Yeah, that's tough.
I mean, I'm going to do that, too, if I click the other thing, but don't do
that.
Oh, nice. Oh, okay, yeah. Let's go, Paulo. Get that game. Be a big confidence boost, I think, for a player of this caliber to take a game of Clint.
Oh, yeah.
Regardless of the fashion in which it happens.
Right. I mean, I think he can.
No, absolutely not.
Yeah.
Don't do that. That was bad.
That's a pretty classic panic option.
Yeah. Overall, nice drawing from Paula.
Yeah.
I like what I saw.